abundance and prosperity. Today, that is what we are bringing in. And remember, for the universe to allow that prosperity and abundance to come into your life, you need to have gratitude. Gratitude for all that you have been given. Gratitude for everything that has been taken away, that is no longer needed. Make space for that new abundance to come in. Make space for new items to come into your life, for new people to come into your life. Prosperity is not always monetary. Prosperity can be love, friendship, knowledge. Being prosperous has many, many forms. Tell yourself today things that you're grateful for. Acknowledge those. Thank the universe for what you have been given. Live in that state of gratitude so more abundance can come in, more prosperity can come in, and acknowledge those things. We have our symbols of prosperity and abundance in our adventuring, which is wonderful, wonderful abundance stone. Hope you're all feeling this beautiful energy. So powerful. Just emulating. Blessed be. Have a beautiful day.